First, insert the figure to the document. After that, please go to References tab and click Insert Caption. From the caption box, you can choose figure as the type of label. Then, write the caption. For example, Theory of Communication. Afterward, click OK. Now, you will see the caption of the figure automatically inserted to the document below the figure. The purpose of inserting the caption using Microsoft Word format is to enable you to automatically generate the list of figures.